tough one. That was a tough one. I just lost, but. I guess it's completely useless.
Well, they got the same amount of damage to the fucking.
Yes.
So good to see you.
Good to see you too.
What? Really?
Damn, not again.
You know I'm gonna ask for that house support.
Checks in the mail.
Have a baby by me, baby. Be a millionaire, have a baby.
Your name?
So this person wanna see my hair down. I got you, I'm gonna show you my hair down.
I'm a black man carrying the stars and stripes. What don't I understand? Every time I pick this thing up, I know there are millions of people out there who are going to hate me for it. Even now, here,
I feel it. The stares, the judgment. And there's nothing I can do to change it. Yet I'm still here. No super serum. No blonde hair or blue eyes.
The only power I have is that I believe we can do better. We can't demand that people step up and we don't meet them halfway. You control the banks. Shit, you can move borders.
You can knock down a forest with the email. You can feed a million people with a phone call.
But the question is, who's in the room with you when you're making those decisions? Is it the people you're going to impact?
Or is it just more people like you?
Call your friend. She'll give you an intelligent conversation. That's why when you girls go, what are you thinking? We go, nothing, because you couldn't handle how stupid it is. It would blow your brain right out of the front of your skull. What are you thinking? I was wondering if I get beer to shoot out of my windshield wiper into my mouth while I'm driving. Call your
I see a lot of people on the internet complaining about women and talking about all the problems with women. The two genders work in parallel. We're designed to work as a perfect unison. True femininity and true masculinity go hand in hand, and they work perfectly when both genders understand their roles and fall into them completely. If one side of the yin is broken, the yang is going to break by extension. It's impossible to complain about women and the way women act if men are not acting the way they should act, because we're designed to work together. So the best way we can change or fix women is to fix ourselves, look at ourselves, and be the best kind of men we can be. I see a
deadbeat fathers.
As a father, you don't take care of your kids.
You know, if you took away government assistance, there'd be a hell of a lot more deadbeat mothers than deadbeat fathers. And this isn't a defense of deadbeat dads. If you're gonna do the work to have kids, fucking take care of them. But let's stop living in this fantasy world where we pretend that these mothers are able to take care of these kids because they're strong, independent women. If you took away government assistance, you'd see the court system shift real quick to making sure fathers have custody of their kids. Because all these fucking assistance programs that the government created, you know, the ones that give the mothers money, give the mothers food, provide housing for them, you know, the vast majority of those programs are dependent on there not being a man in the house. And if she were to have a man in the house, she doesn't qualify for most of those programs. So the government actually financially incentivizes mothers to get rid of the fathers. But you take away all those programs and make the court actually decide.
Police, open up.
What do you want?
We just want to talk.
You had a warrant?
No, but just come outside. We want to talk with you.
I don't want to talk. How many of you are there?
There's two of us, sir.
Go ahead and talk to each other.
There's nothing to gain, nothing to lose in this life. You came with nothing. Whatever the hell is happening, you're on the profit side. Yes or no? Your life on this planet is like a pop-up. On the computer screen, you've seen these pop-ups. You just pop up and pop out. In the meantime, will you rise and shine is the only question, all right? The fundamental awareness that this is mortal, this is here only for a limited amount of time. If this was a a normal conscious thing for you, you would put your life to best use.
Why when we was kids, adults basically used to just force us to eat whatever they put in front of them?
Because they was broken, had no time to cater to.
I'm surprised I didn't starve to death as a kid. Mum never believed you said you were hungry. I'm hungry, so I'll drop off. I'm hungry. She go, how can you be hungry? I said, don't eat any food. You just ate. I said, I know. Well, how can you be hungry? I said, it's a miracle. You just think you're hungry, Carl. Yeah, there's a good reason for that. Because I'm hungry. Oh, you've got worms. I said, I wish I did. I'd eat those fucking worms. That was Mum's answer to everything. Worms. I'm hungry, you got worms. My bum's itchy, you got worms. She know what to say, she'd say worms. How are you? Worms. Watching TV, we had to sit still when we were watching TV, we were allowed to move. And I couldn't sit still because I had last year's undies on this year's bum. Mum's going, Carl, what? Sit still. I said, I can't. What is wrong with you? I've got worms. They're eating my asshole. Is the hole getting bigger? Look at it.
Oh, fuck me. Look, you got LePunk support, eh? Ew!
Summoner's Rift. 30 seconds until minions spawn.
In darkness, I dream of a
cold and silent world. What lies beneath my mask? The universe, as I was meant to make it.
Minions have spawned. First blood.
In their linear time. They appreciate it. They have no choice.
Executed.
Ooh.
Extinction. We'll end. But I will make it wondrous. Space is not silent. It dances in it.
The universe.
Has been destroyed. Turret plating will fall soon. Disconnected. Defeat.
do is sit down. Now.
Spear will find your back.
Always a vandal gunner.
Zeus.
Selena, sit down. Sit down. Athena, sit down. Sit down. Hey, stop being naughty. Sit down.
Brand Jungle, what the fuck? I wasn't even paying attention. That's different.
Athena, stop. Sit down. Sit down. Sit down. Sit down. Athena, sit down. Good girl. Stay there.
What the fuck is going on? The fuck, come on. Nope, I'll tell you if I can forget about that.
Welcome to Summoner's Rift. Seconds until minions spawn.
I just need a point in the right direction.
Minions have spawned. Never outgunned. Hold it! First blood. Ha! An enemy has been slain. An ally has been slain. An enemy has been slain. An ally has been slain.
Push mid. Push it.
Easy peasy.
My bad.
Sometimes outnumbered, never outdone. Killing spree.
Turret plating will soon fall.
Maybe we should shoot faster.
An ally has been slain.
We're finished.
Orders are more like guidelines, really.
might just drop it.
Destroyed a turret. Enemy has been slain. Thank you.
worth shooting once, it's probably worth shooting a lot.
Let me explain, Tristana.
Your team has destroyed a turret. Your team has destroyed a turret. Your team has destroyed a turret. Killing spree. An enemy has been slain. Your team has destroyed an inhibitor. Your team has destroyed a turret.
I reckon we'll be Gucci after that.
Who wears a helmet?
Has been slain.
I dare you. try to dare me.
I know.
Walking tall. Wanna see the fireworks?
The enemy's inhibitor is respawning soon. Easy peasy.
Almost too easy.
She had more money than me, really?
Thank you.
Sure. Leave, and the spear will find your back.
Be over here, sharpening my feathers.
Welcome to the League of Draven.
Welcome to Summoner's Rift. Seconds until minions spawn.
Settle. I don't do settle. Don't be jealous.
Minions have spawned.
Focus.
They cancel like fucking 5 volts, 5 autos.
An enemy has been slain.
Got access. Victims.
Hey bro, it was hard. I was in the middle of a fucking fight.
Bro, you were getting butt plugged in the bum bum.
No, surprisingly. I was plugging their bum.
This game is interesting. Ranked is a very interesting thing.
You're telling me.
No, you think that the higher you get up the ladder, like you say, you get the gold, that, I don't know, your team would improve too, but they're just the same as silver.
Yeah, I think it's emerald now once you get past that stage.
Yeah, it is. And then it goes platinum, then diamond. Once I get into emerald, I'm not going to flex about it because, like, it just sounds gay. Emerald is like the Selvos store of the whole rank system.
Woo! We just fucked them up. Playing
me? No, I'm waiting for you, bro. Don't worry.
Well, I'm jumping up after this, bro.
Oh,
yeah, well, the days I want to play with you, you're never on.
I'm sorry, that came out kind of sus though. What days you want to play with?
Not the way.
Jam. I start my job not tomorrow, the day after. So I did like a little pre-plan on my journey from home all the way to work. You know how long it took me by public transport?
No, how long?
An hour and a half.
I know.
6:30, leave the house. I get there by 8:20 if I'm lucky. Oh, by 8 if I'm lucky, 8:20 probably. I gotta wait like the rest, like, you know, wait another 20 minutes to start.
Damn.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
Hey, do you know what's funny? It's in boxing, and what's his name lives up there? Not Jordy, what's the other guy?
Oh, actually, I know.
Yeah. Have you spoken to Jordy?
He's actually coming over soon. Next week he's coming down.
Yeah, that's what.
Oh, that was nasty. Our top Graves versus a top Trundle, he's doing well, bro.
It's a Trundle, you don't need much to do well.
All
you
our Graves is winning against the Trundle. In lane.
Oh, that's probably because of his E armor stuff, armor stacking. Every time he E's, he stacks up armor, you know that, yeah? Did you know that?
No.
So it stacks up to a total of 8 times, right? And every auto refreshes the cooldown and keeps the armor bonus there. If he doesn't do an auto in enough time, then the armor bonus is gone. If he keeps autoing the target, his E cooldown is reduced, so he stacks that up 8 times. And consistently autoing the person using an ability on that keeps the armor bonus on you. So just shred through a Trundle early. So wait till Trundle gets his level 6. Is he level 6 already? Is Trundle 6?
Bro, he just teleported in ultimate and I killed him. Me and Brand are destroying these motherfuckers, bro. I legitimately have half a team kills. I'm 9-3. He got me. Then got me. What the fuck can I do, guys? Mock turn. I don't know why I flashed. What time this game finishes, bro? It's gonna be like quarter to fucking 11, bro. So. Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from? Cock night, Joe. Bro, you gotta look at the stats in this game. It's fucking over. So top lane, Graves is 5-4-0. Our Shyvana jungle is 0-1-1. Lissandra is our mid is 0-0-0. Them up again. Oh, Brian, get her. Oh, God, I hope the kills her. I'll get an assist. Bro, it's just me and Brian and Graves doing all the things. All of them is bro.
Okay. Well, good for you. You're winning the game, so that's something.
Yep. Yeah. Who's taller one?
And as a Draven, nonetheless, know, surprises you. Right? I don't know, I feel like Pilot One is more experienced than Vincent Draven. Vincent Draven just doesn't play the game as much.
Yeah, well.
Like those clips you showed me, right? Those are probably just his best moments.
Probably.
You know? Everyone's got bad games. If you show just the best moments, then you like idolize them as a big player. But everyone's crap at the game in some sense. You know?
Alt versus alt. No alt versus alt. Okay. No regrets. Got it. Okay, now I need to get IE. And then a QSS. I can only QSS first. Mm-hmm. Yeah, for the Ahri.
Man, I really need to buy that skin. I'm sorry, the skin is just staring at me and I'm staring back at it.
Which one?
It wants to... DRX, Akali.
Oh, yeah.
Just like looking at me in the eyes. The only other good skin on Akali that I have is Thy Guardian Akali. He's a bit more, how do I put it, attractive. Let's go with attractive, compared to all the other skins. Did you hear about the new jungler coming out?
I heard.
She's basically your Vladimir jungle, but female. She's a vampire jungler, by the way. I should find that kind of funny.
Come on, Lissandra! You're fucking useless this game, man! Oh!
You're playing in silver and your teammates are playing Lissandra, bro. Either they're a smurf or they're just troubling your game. What's her KD?
Right now?
Yeah.
Mine is 11.
No, the Lissandra. I know yours is
3,
not bad.
2, 1.
But she's not doing too bad. At
just
least
now,
she's...
bro, because I came and done all the fucking damage, I died, and she KS'd two of them.
An ally has been slain. Hey, bro. KSing is one thing, but securing kills is better than the enemy team getting kills. Kill secure, bro. Not kill steal. How's the daughters? How's the missus?
Oh, good, bro. Can't wait till my dad fixed up my car, and then once I was on the road, gonna go camping.
Oh, nice. Wait, Turkish going camping? Something sounds wrong with that. The Turk
yeah,
going
I think camping. It's a midlife crisis.
Trying to switch cultures last minute.
Yeah, bad.
Camping is... I don't know, I don't feel like camping is the... Camping is cool, but not in Aussie. Too much shit you gotta watch out for. Especially up in Queensland. Not Queensland, sorry, you're in Melbourne, not Queensland. Yeah. Oh. You're having a midlife crisis? Man, I'm having a midlife crisis. My wife, right, I've got no contact with her.
Why?
Because apparently it's my issue. It's my fault.
Well,
all I told her was obviously I was mad. I was cut a little bit because she went to a wedding and she posted a picture with her cousin from her cousin's account with her cousin there and everything with her hair out and everything, and I got pissed. I said, put the hijab on, you know, stuff like this, and make sure you pray your five times of prayer, you know, make sure you pray if you have your period, you know, how women go through it, and it's fine, you know, you got your period, can't do much about it. And then she pulls a hissy fit and then probably blocks me, and she blocks me and deletes her WhatsApp, Instagram, everything, because her parents found out about this picture.
Oh.
She proceeded to block me first because her excuse was her father was like, why? Where the fuck did you block your husband? Her excuse was, he's pressuring me to wear the hijab. I was like, what's wrong with that sentence there? You're Muslim.
Well, you're saying that. You do realize you can't pressure them to wear it, right?
The hijab, it's a obligatory requirement.
No,
I didn't pressure her, I just said put the hijab on.
No, it's not.
If that's pressuring, listen, if that's pressuring, I don't know what's going to happen.
It's not 100% necessary. Only in a certain aspect, yes, like praying.
In Pakistan, it is necessary. Do you know the amount of people who don't lower their gaze?
Oh, you're missing the point. By our book, it doesn't say that it has to be worn 24 hours a day. No.
Not 24 hours a day, yeah, obviously in front of your family, that's fine. But if you got like, you know, the word mahram, it's like, so your mahram is like your father, you know, your mother, your grandma, people who can't marry you by Islamic law, you know, your cousins, they can marry you. Put the hijab on around them.
This is gonna be a tough game.
You know what I mean? Like, your cousins can marry you. Put the hijab on properly around them so they can lower their gaze. Because I know her cousins, man. I've seen the way that they look at their own female cousins. And she'll go, oh, they're family though. Yeah, nah, there's one thing on their mind that I can tell. Because you know how you can tell from a male's gaze what they're thinking? Because you're a male, you know it better than anything. I could tell when I was there. She just doesn't realize that. That's why I tell her to at least, you know, to wear the hijab and make sure you pray. But she said that I'm pressuring her into wearing the hijab and pressuring her to pray. I'm like, bro, it's literally requirements.
This is gonna be a loss, bro. Our jungle is 1-5.
Oh, that's always nice to hear.
Last
He's gay. Gay. You gay, you lord. I can't be bothered. I can't be bothered. Why did my life have to turn out like this? Why did I decide to play ranked again after a bad game?
Yeah, you're a knob.
Yes, you're right, my friend. I'm a knob.
I reckon once I get, oh yeah, I'll be hitting for a fucker. I'll be hitting like a bus. Yeah, the more crit he has, the more fucking damage he literally does, right?
It's Draven, bro. If no one knows that about him, you should not be playing the game.
Fucking of course Trundle's there out of my eye. Oh wait! Shyvana, what the fuck are you building? Our Shyvana's got Trinity Force, Titanic Hydra.
Mm-hmm.
Not sure what the fuck she's building.
She's going for that Bruiser build, bro. It's actually more broken than AP in a way. Trust me. She'll serve as a beefy tank with a lot of damage. This Aatrox building serrated builders against the Mechani. What the fuck was that? You gay lord. Bro, you came for a gank once, you failed, you come loop back around. Like, are you not scared that I have vision in my lane? I didn't have a ward, but like, are you not scared that I have vision?
We won! Oh, Big Daddy, Draven. Woo! Let's fucking go! Big Daddy Draven!
Victory!
Woo! Lissandra, don't type easy. You got your fucking ass carried. Hard.
Bro, you won the game. Relax and move on to the next. I ignore people who type easy even though they get carried. It's like, just let them have that small victory, bro. They have nothing. They didn't do well that game. Let them have a small victory of some sort.
But it was literally me, Graves, and Brand that carried hard. That was it. Like, Graves was 12-10. All right. And then the our jungle was 2-5. Mm-hmm. I was 12-9. Lissandra at the end from all the casing was 6-6-10. Brand was 12-7-15.